heart's on the loose. You roll them sevens with nothing to lose. And this ain't no place for the weary kind. You called all your shots, shooting eight ball at the corner truck stop. Somehow this don't feel like home anymore. This ain't no place for the weary kind. This ain't no place to lose your mind. This ain't no place to fall behind. Pick up your crazy heart and give it one more try. Body aches, playing your guitar and sweating out the hate. The days and the nights all feel the same. Whiskey has been a thorn in your side and it doesn't forget. Way that calls for your heart inside. This ain't no place for the weary kind. This ain't no place to lose your mind. This ain't no place to fall behind. Pick up your crazy heart and give it one more try. Lovers won't kiss. It's too damn far from your fingertips. You are the man that ruined her world. Your heart's on the loose. You rolled them sevens with nothing. This ain't no place for the weary kind.
Well, what is going on, friends? It's Colin. And that tune was The Weary Kind by Ryan Bingham. And it's kind of late, as is custom these days, as I'm filming this. And I was finger-picking this song, and I just wasn't feeling it, so I tried to just kind of strum it and see what happens. And that was the first time getting through it, strumming it. So, hey, yay for me. Anyway, I hope you guys are doing well. I had fun putting together my own interpretation of my own song yesterday, Another Drug. And I might do that with, you know, as this isolation continues, I might do that with every track on my album. Do like an at-home, in-isolation version of every song and, You know, the album's called Party Music, so we can call it Party for One or Party Music for One. I have no idea. Anyway, plans are moving forward. I have another video that I hope will turn out cool for you tomorrow, and it's going to be another cover song. Then this weekend on Sunday, I'll do a live stream recapping the songs of the week, and I'll be there live. You can look at my face and type at me in the chat, and yeah, we'll hang out, do some Q&A, whatever you want. Ask me anything. Yeah, I think that is going to just about wrap it up. I want to send this song out to my good friend Eddie Young. He got me turned on to Ryan Bingham a few years back, and Ryan has since become one of my absolute favorite artists. And he won't see this, but certainly shout out to Ryan. He's been putting on a daily show, playing a tune from Cantina, and he's calling it the Cantina Sessions. And he's raising money for charity in doing that while he's unable to tour. So it's super cool of him. And that's about all I got, I guess. If you enjoy one of the videos, you know, the layered ones where I'm obviously putting different parts and coming up with arrangements, if you dig those, then feel free to share them with friends that you think might like them. And if you hate them, then please feel free to share them with somebody whose day you want to ruin just a little bit. You never know. It might work. There's so many artists out there that have now moved their business online that I have to be new and creative with my attention-seeking behavior, you see. So it is what it is. Again, transparency, am I right? So yeah, it's going to be proper it for tonight. I'm going to get a good night's sleep and be back at it tomorrow. I really am looking forward to this video that I'm planning. I've got the song all learned and arranged, and I think it's going to be some acoustic and some harmony, and probably going to be some slide guitar in there. So the song really lends itself well to the slide, which I love playing. A couple of you asked about the tunings that I was using for a couple of the songs. So I will digress just for a second, leave the guitar nerd stuff till the end. When I played that Kill Chicago cover on my archtop guitar, that guitar was tuned to drop D. And so the part where I was playing the slide up here, that was kind of standard tuning, and I needed some of those intervals to replicate what Dylan Anthony had done on the pedal steel in that song, without, you know, while trying to also drone a bass and whatnot. So yeah, I needed standard tuning up here, so drop D gave me some cool chord voicings. And the most of the guitars that I'm playing are standard or occasionally drop D, but the Les Paul that I play slide guitar on, that is tuned to open G, but the sixth string, the thickest string, that is heavy gauge, and it's tuned down to a C, which gives me some really rich chord voicings. I'll probably do a demo over on my YouTube channel just of that tuning and some of the things I do with it, but I won't bore you with it here on the Facebook. So yeah, that's what I play slide on, and I'll talk about that guitar in a future video. It's a special one. All of them are special. I don't have a massive collection. Well, I'm fortunate. I have a number of different guitars. All of them have sort of this unique role in what I do, and they all get played on the regular. I don't have any guitars that are just collector's items or that sit and collect dust, so I don't hang them up on the wall. So if a guitar is sitting, then it's out of here. And every one of them has a special place in my heart and plays a particular role in my music. So that probably was of interest to nobody. That's what happens when I do these things too late. What can you do? Take care, be safe, and we'll talk soon.